Te di la vida entera. By Zoe Valdez. At the beginning of the novel, the heroine commits herself totally to the man of her life. And when he abandons her in 1959, she directs her commitment to the revolution, victorious that very year. Thus begins this story of devotion and disillusion.